Today, the whole market is flooded with different types of earphones and most of us get confused with which one to buy. So if you are one of those and looking for a decent earphone under 500 rupees, voila, you are at the right place. What's up guys, this is Ronak from Tip to Tech and we are back with a new video on our channel. Today we are gonna unbox these Amazon Basics in-ear headphones. Here we got the box, let's just quickly open it and see what's inside it. We have this blue color variant. We don't have much stuff like something. We just get a bubble wrap and earphones. Wait, we also have a couple of extra ear tips. And also one is already with the earphones, so there are a total of 3 medium, small and large size. So guys, that's how its design is. We get angular ear tips that will provide more comfort and it will not be much audible to your near ones because of its deep angular design. We also get a microphone with it and a small button to receive and end the calls. This button can also be used to stop or play music in your videos, or just you can play back your music videos. We get a decent design and good quality rubber coating to protect the headphone jack so it won't break easily in your regular usage. Beside this, we also get a clip to hold them in a proper way. Now the main thing is that, what is its price? The MRP on the box is 695 rupees, but it is mostly sold on Amazon India for 400 and 500, but I bought these only for rupees 300 in the Prime Day sale. The link is in the description box, you can get one for you from there. So that was all about its features and the specifications. In the second part of this video, we will have the review of these earphones. So guys, welcome to the second part of the video. Without any much delay, let's get started. It's almost about a week since I'm using them. First thing is the quality. I found this one quality pretty good. The sound is clear with a decent bass. You won't feel much heavy bass, but I would say both are pretty better than the other earphones that you get at this price range. Now if we talk about its build quality, that's pretty good and it won't break easily in your normal usage, but I would suggest that they are not the earphones that you can use everywhere. Then we have the microphone. The call button worked also properly and there are no issues with the microphone too. It also have, I would say, okay quality, not that great and even not bad. If we talk about the overall looks, performance and the build quality, they are worth the value product. Yes, they are worth the value product. I don't recommend that these are the best earphones that you can get at this price, but if it satisfies your requirements, and already I have told about the review and how the sound quality is, you can get one for you. So that's pretty much for this video. Let us know in the comment section, would you buy one or not? And I hope you guys liked this video. Give it a huge thumbs up and share it with your friends and relatives. And if you are not yet subscribed to our YouTube channel, hit that subscribe button. That's me, Ronak, signing off, and I hope to see you guys in the next video. Till then, keep exploring.